Keith's rolling. Feature Race Pacers with a wide open betting board. They're in behind the starting gate. We have Schwartz Brothers Pad and Bombay Hanover toward the center. American Dreamer, Why Not This Hoss and Caliber. And from the outside, It'll Be Fine and Commanding Officer. Very nicely matched and very talented field of Pacers on gate here for tonight's feature race. They're in the backstretch and picking up speed. There they go. And they're off and pacing from the center. Why Not This Hoss flashes early speed with American Dreamer. Those two right together. And Schwartz Brothers Pat toward the inside away third with Bombay Hanover settling away fourth. Dropping in fifth position was Caliber in front of It'll Be Fine, Commanding Officer, the early trailer. And the field is covered by about 8.5 or 9 lengths as they race up to the opening quarter. Up top and showing the way here is Why Not This Hoss. It's Why Not This Hoss and Kid Cutting at the quarter in 27 1/5. The pace in front of us for the first time, Why Not This Hoss, well settled on the lead. Right there in the pocket, second is American Dreamer, pacing along third, Schwartz Brothers Pat. Out and moving from fourth, here comes Caliber, and JK Money's on the move with Caliber from fourth on the outside. Back to fifth toward the inside is Bombay Hanover, chasing cover as It'll Be Fine. Looking to get underway from the back of the pack is Commanding Officer. As they head for the half mile, field is tightened up just a bit. 6 lengths covers the field, half in 56 3, second quarter 29-2. Down the backstretch they go. It's Why Not This Hoss with the lead in the pocket right there. Nose to helmet, second, American Dreamer grinding up first over on the outside. Caliber from third now to take second as they head for the far turn. Then toward the inside we have Schwartz Brothers Pat up on the outside next as they head around the turn as It'll Be Fine. Then toward the inside, Bombay Hanover will need some racing room and nothing yet from Commanding Officer. 3/4 time, 124-4. 3/4, 28-1. They race toward the top of the stretch, and Why Not This Hoss trying to take them all the way. In the pocket, second is American Dreamer. Up on the outside, third is Caliber. And swinging wide for the stretch drive is Schwartz Brothers Pat. They turn for home. Why Not This Hoss and Kid Cutting with the lead. From the pocket, here comes American Dreamer. It's Why Not This Hoss and American Dreamer coming down to the wire. Why Not This Hoss and American Dreamer. Very tight. Maybe Why Not This Hoss. Time 1:53. Photo for win in the feature. Close photo finish for win here in race 7 between number 4, Why Not This Hoss, and number 3, American Dreamer. Very close photo for win. Again, hold all tickets. 3-4 posted on the board, and photo sign remains after that. Continue to hold all tickets here. Three, four, two, five posted. 3-4-2-5. We're playing We Will Rock You, victory song for driver Todd Warren. T-Dub headed back to the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle with Running Aces co-track record holder American Dreamer capturing the feature race tonight, the open pace in 153 flat. It's the first win of the season, 33rd career victory for American Dreamer, a 10-year-old son of American Ideal, owned by Wilson Racing and Ann Calvert and Mark Eichberger, trained by Tim Wilson Jr. with assistant Jenny DeMange. And again, T-Dub, Todd Warren, the winning driver, American Dreamer, back in the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle. The Running Aces to